10 minutes, go on then, 10 minutes.
The captain has now switched on the fasten seatbelt signs as we are shortly landing into London Heathrow's Terminal 5. Please now return to your seat to make sure that all your personal belongings are safely put away into the overhead lockers or underneath the seat in front of you. Customers sitting in a front row seat or an emergency exit row should place all items back into the overhead lockers, leaving the floor area around your seat completely clear. Please now check that your table is folded away, your seat is in the landing position with the armrest down, and your seatbelt is securely fastened. If you are seated by a window and have lowered the blind, please now return this to the open position for landing. May continue to use your handheld electronic devices for landing, but these must be held securely or placed into a pocket. Larger items, including laptops, must now be switched off and stowed away safely. Please also take a moment to remind yourself of your nearest exit and setting a safety cord in your seat area. In the event of emergency, leave all hand baggage behind. For your comfort, please remain seated once we have arrived, as we will be disembarking the aircraft by cabin zones. Thank you.
Thank you.
closed, Terminal 5, the home of British Airways. Local time here in London is 7:10 in the morning. Please do remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened until the captain has switched off the fasten seatbelt signs. When it's safe to do so, please take care when opening overhead lockers, as items may have moved and could fall out causing injury. You may now make and receive calls as well as use all data services on your handheld electronic devices. If you're journeying here at Heathrow, then please follow the yellow signs for flight arrivals. If you're connecting on to another flight, then please check the information screens for your departing gate number. If it's not yet displayed, then please follow the purple signs for flight connections. We will be disembarking customers by two cabin zones, so for your comfort, please do remain seated and await further announcements. On behalf of all of us on board and British Airways, I'd like to thank you for choosing to fly with us this morning, and we do look forward to seeing you again very soon. Thank you and a very good morning.
Thank you very much, Doors to Manual. Cross check, please. Doors to Manual. Thank you.